to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs out? Take a tip from your wingman, Brucey. The ladies hate it when you brood over the ex you failed to save.
I found a mutilated body, but this isn't the one Cash told me about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
I don't want to find out what Scarecrow's got planned next.
Planned for later.
Found him!
connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.
Batman spotted by the Memorial Hospital!
The Arkham Knight's vehicle swerved and crashed up ahead. Empty. The Arkham Knight must have taken Oracle and moved on. I should examine the vehicle more closely. The driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting.
Thank you.
The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges, the door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction, pinpoint where she landed. Of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. I can't leave here until I figure out a way of tracking Oracle. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape. But she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Thank you.
Mr. Wayne.
Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate.
I'm heading to Wayne Tower. If we can decrypt the Arkham Knight security protocols, we should be able to track his location.
If he thinks he can hide from you, sir, he's in for something of a surprise.
Nice of you to drop in, Mr. Wayne. I suppose you weren't really dressed for the front entrance.
Have you finished the decryption?
Fully decoded. I've downloaded all recent militia radio transmissions and their corresponding coordinates to your machine.
Thanks, Lucius. I can scan the network for the Arkham Knight's voice print and determine the location of his last broadcast.
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Upload waveform for analysis.
Now I've waited long enough.
Batman dies. Tonight.
Scanning communications for voice print match. Location verified.
Got it. The Knight's transmitting from the Miyagani Tunnel Network.
Glad to be of assistance, Mr. Wayne. While you're here, we've been working on some further upgrades for your car. Let me know where you'd like us to focus our efforts. An upgrade to your weapons generator will let you Excellent choice. I'll prepare it right away. Now, if there's anything else you need, I'll be here all night. It's not like I could leave this city. Take care, Mr. Wayne. You know where to find me.
Alfred, I've traced the Arkham Knight to the Miyagani Tunnel System.
Excellent news, sir. But I'm detecting a significant drone presence in the area. It would be folly to engage them without the Batmobile.
Noted.
Shall I open the south entrance?
Hold off until I get there, Alfred. I don't want to spoil the surprise.
He despises you, this Arkham Knight. What did you do, hero, to enkindle such hatred?
I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. need to find a way to get that tunnel entrance open.
Progress on the cure.
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
See why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little side chick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. So let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's marched off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! You think he's really gonna fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Brucey. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime? Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Of course, like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia? Of course you do. How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of a happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, Bats. Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you are about to get them all killed.
Thank you.
Can't draw the militia's attention while the tanks are there.
How long you been down here?
A week. I've been here a month.
A month? In this dirty rat-infested tunnel?
I've stayed in worse places.
Really?
I went deep cover in Pinatubo. Had to act like a regular prisoner until the strike team hit the...
I can't fight them without the car. Too risky.
These things are expensive. Don't screw it up. Will you just shut up?
Where does he get all these things?
I need to find a way to bring the Batmobile through before I engage them.
This stuff looks expensive.
They're all custom made, designed to take down this Batmobile.
Oh, get it. He's just one man. You saw the briefing, right?
No, I must have missed it.
Well, I did.
He's good. He's very good. But an army? Really, to take out one guy?
Hey, Bats! You see these guys?
You're not going anywhere.
Tri-weave titanium-coated armor plate. Nice. Unless you know exactly where to shoot.
You're good, Dark Knight. Even better than I remember. It's gonna make it even more satisfying when I kill you.
Oh, and don't worry about Barbara. I'll take better care of her than you ever could. Batman's in the control room. Show him what happens when he messes with my city.
Thank you.
well now, does he?
I think you're trapped down here.
What kind of supervillain thinks a bullet in the stomach and a handful of tanks will stop the Batman?
To clear the area. Clear the area.
Thank you.
to clear the area. The Arkham Knight pay.
I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnel.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
Tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her?
What are you doing?
No! You can't do this!
Thank you.
kill you, I swear! Stop! You need me alive! If you kill me, you won't know where he is! Let me speak! No! No! Please, no! Stop! Stop! Please! Please, stop!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. I remember. Stop, please.
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you. Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight. And right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.